Rocket Loves Blue is the band. This is a section of the band. And coming up after these guys is William Wallace. Sorry, not William Wallace, Sean McIntyre. I always get those two mixed up. And then Timothy Vax. So give a big round of applause for Rocket Loves Blue. Hip.
We've only done the virtual thing, so this is amazing to be here right now.
In the flesh.
Thanks, Jesse. We're gonna play two songs.
Yeah, we're gonna play all the same.
All right.
I hope you like it. Talking about what you did. Wonder why the blood is on your head. Did they catch you by surprise? Oh, now did they say their last goodbyes? Looking around, well, it's all the same. I pretend you're not confusing my. So this next song is called Gasoline.
We had a bunch of songs ready today, and we didn't know how this works, so let's
rock it. Ready? Have started, heaven knows. Let you get your way.
much.
We are up for City Paper's Best Alternative Folk and Country. If anybody has anything that they liked about this, I don't know. We're really excited.
If you agree, please vote.
Yeah. We're really excited.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull rank here because I really enjoyed what they did and I really want them to do another song. Yeah. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Rocket Loves Blue. Give it up for them again. Hip.
Thank you. Yeah, the song's called Marigold. Thank you.